How are you? I am so nervous today. Tamar set me up through the matchmaking agency. However, I'll give it a try because I am anxious to meet new people. We'll see. Hi.
Hey, how are you doing?
I think it had to be you. You had roses.
Yes, okay. Kendall Paris.
Hi, Evelyn Braxton. Thank you so much. Thank you.
So how was your day?
Really well. Went really well. What about yours?
It was good.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. Good.
Hello.
Hi.
Would you like the sparkling or the still water, ma'am?
You know what? I would rather have a Diet Coke.
A Diet Coke? Yeah. Come on, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Like water? You like sodas or no?
No sodas, juice.
Well, it's good. It's
how
good.
About alcoholic beverage?
Mm-mm. The man was boring as heck. I mean, boring. What do you do?
Well, I officiate several sports.
Oh, okay.
Did work with some buddies of mine. And when I was released from them. But outside of that, multi-level marketing.
Mm. What does it mean he was released from his job in a multi-level marketing? What's that? I don't think the man had a job, to tell you the truth of the matter.
And that was Diet Coke?
Yeah, the Diet Coke.
Watching your figure.
I don't have to. I let everybody else watch it. I just wear it.
And how old are you?
Oh, what you trying to say? No. What are you trying to say? Quite frankly, I think he's very ill-mannered to ask me my age. Really. You got to go. But I thank you for the flowers. I think that's so wonderful. I'm not ready to go.
Okay.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you so much. You're welcome.
If this is what Tamar have to offer, then she's not doing much better than Tawanda. He was tall. I'll give her that. But not too bright. Mm-mm. I'm done.